states implement reissues in a number of ways. Some states conduct rolling reissues, replacing plates after they have been on the vehicle for a set number of years. This eliminates large expenditures in any given year. Other states conduct periodic reissues, where all plates are replaced within a short period of time after a certain number of years, no matter what the age of the plate. Still others reissue on an as-needed basis. These states conduct a reissue when they determine it's beneficial to the state to do so. Periodic and as-needed reissues provide the greatest opportunity to recapture non-compliant drivers and get new plates on all vehicles within a short period of time. The majority of states have conducted some type of license plate reissue since 1995. A well-planned reissue can help states optimize revenue, safety, law enforcement, and state image goals. Planning revolves around three major initiatives: service, operations, and revenue. The service area includes public relations, which clearly articulates why the state is doing a reissue; new plate design, which, done professionally or through a public contest, raises awareness. Of course, all designs must meet law enforcement requirements and be highly camera readable; and motorist options and distribution, which allow retention of current alphanumerics and encourage delivery by mail rather than through individual offices. Coordination of old plate collection and recycling is also important. The revenue area includes estimating revenues associated with the reissue against costs, considering non-compliant driver recapture; plate number retention costing to determine fees for motorists to retain their current alphanumerics; and new plate fee costing to determine nominal fees to cover costs and mailing of new plates. The operations area includes estimating revenues associated with the reissue against costs; plate distribution planning to determine distribution start and end dates, plates needed by month and location, and establishing a distribution and delivery plan; alphanumeric assignment planning based on plate volumes and types of plates and the alphanumerical sequence structure in the state. Click on Planning for a Reissue to download a printable file that summarizes details for each of these areas. Before considering a reissue, states should have a good understanding of the potential financial implications of a reissue. Use the financial planning worksheet on this CD to compare the potential incremental revenue from a reissue compared to the cost of that reissue. The planner allows you to input your own state-specific values, such as number of registered vehicles, estimated registration non-compliance rate, registration fees, and plate costs. In addition, it allows you to input other incremental revenue opportunities, such as a plate alphanumeric retention fee. This financial planner helps to determine the appropriate fees for plate reissues to meet operational costs and maximize revenue for the issuing state. There are many tactical considerations that can impact implementation, including the impact of the new plate design or designs, the phase-out plan for old plates, and the communication plan to inform motorists of the new plate reissue process and fees. A reissue implementation timeline is a great tool to successfully plan and execute a plate reissue program. Whether you're considering a reissue in your state for the first time or would like to improve upon your previous reissue, be sure to consult with 3M. We can help you to plan and use the best practices in the industry for your license plate reissue initiative.